Hey everyone, and welcome to my channel. So, the plan is this. It's Sunday, it's been the heat wave all the weekend, the temperature has been pretty high and sunny. So, it's Sunday and the time is now 9:35 PM. So people are leaving and I'm going onto the beach. It's the same beach I've been before, but I have to check it out again. I'm gonna put this thing on. If you like my channel, hit that like button if you like this video, and if you like my videos generally, you can subscribe to follow me so you will see my brand new videos when I upload them into my channel. Alright, so let's find out what we will find.
Same spot I on the ring last time. Taking the peel. It has the aluminium, so it takes. to hear it. Some kind of washer. Well, it's a fine. I have stained my hand. Just a few finds, nothing special found. Yet, I hope so. I will find soon anything. Yeah, but what I'm looking at is the other end of the of this beach, waiting that the people live there. So I'll be going to other end. Today is not so windy. It's really peaceful, quiet. And like I said, the whole weekend has been sunny, warm, the heat wave. So people come onto the beach. I'm almost at the other end of this beach. Not that. I think it's a ghost. coffee here. Come out. I can't find it. What and where? No, for some reason it's like lost. Nope. It was a ghost. It's the ghost evening. And I found a puddle gap on the surface. Still a fine, even it's worth of nothing. Nothing to be that late. There will be mosquitoes. Something small, like really small. There, I found it. It's a screw. Small enough to get out of that. My scope. Or what's it called? I better put my hoodie on and some mosquito poison. So guys, a few minutes later I have the mosquito poison on me and the hoodie. There will be little blood eaters in the air. The sun has set down and so it's almost like 11, can you see it, 11 p.m. now, so no wonder. Yeah, but we will continue. So I'm close. Kiosk, or what you call them. So let's see its surroundings. That was a ghost. Ghost evening, guys. I'm sure exactly what I'm picking up. Oh, it was that rusty wire. Quite common. Let's head on to the ice cream. Kiosk. Oh, don't tell me. Sake. You guys, it's the ghost evening. don't know. I really, guys, I don't know what I found. What's this? Very interesting. I found coins around this. Nothing. 6 inches. This was it. The rusty hairpin. Hairpin, nothing else. Well, something. Rusty metal. Perhaps it wasn't a good idea to come here, but you will never know what you will find. experiences. Rusty bottle cap. That was it. Yep. Well, it's been quiet. Like I said, guys, it's been really quiet in here. Maybe there's something there. Rusty hairpin. This is a cool device. Pinpointer. There is something scraping. It's a washer, some kind of a washer. Well, in back it goes. If you guys ever wonder what I do with this, all these bottle caps and hairpins and old trash that I pick up. Well, I put them into metal recycle bin. That's what I do with them. It's just been so quiet. I'm not sure. Well, at least I got some fresh air. That's the point, that's the good point in this thing. every time. I take this like that. I get some fresh air, and sometimes people come asking me. Sometimes even silly things. But yeah, I understand they are interested.
Hey everyone, and this is the day after. No, I'm not having the hangover, if you think about that, but today after a video about what I found last time when I was metal detecting. It was so late that I skipped it, so I take this afterwards. So let's see what did we or I did well, what did I find? Well, see. Alright, so you see that, guys. This is my boat that I use every time. Every time when I go metal detecting, I use this kind of boats. This is really handy. You can put it onto the belt. And it like hangs free, and your hands free. Alright, let's see what there was. I know what the ghosts were, but anyways, some kind of, okay, this has some aluminium, so it took this, some sort of pill case. Now this is one of those, what did I tell you, mysterious rocks. I have few of these, but so if anyone has any kind of idea what this is, it's not like, it's light as coal, but it's really really hard and not leaving any kind of traces on a paper. But the metal detector takes this. So I do it. Just for fun. But if you have any ideas, please put them in the comments. So perhaps the mystery will be solved. Okay, and one, what I found was one, two. The hairpins, kinda normal. These can be the, you know, those what I call ghosts. These are metal, some kind of wire. And these aluminium. These are aluminium, some kind of tin foil. It took these two bottle caps, one is a little rusty, but few screws. Actually three. Or is this a nail? I'm not sure, but anyways, I think it's a screw. It doesn't matter really. A rusty nail, few metal spikes, some kind of lock washer or something, another washer, and these, the boat clips, usually in the bread boxes. Like I said, this has a little bit of metal, so it takes it. And these, I know some people make some what's it called, handicrafts with these. But anyways, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 of these clips from the cans. Alright, so that was the metal part. I tried to take it over there, so I won't leave any trash on my couch. Okay, and what did I find?
was a few bottles that I can take into a grocery store, 60 cents, and two cans, 50 cents per each, 15, 30, 40, 60, 30, 90 cents. Well, not bad. It's an income, anyways. So, that kind of finds. And I'm sorry, guys, I did it afterwards. And yeah, I hope you guys like my videos. And if you like my channel, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. And we will see you next time what we will find. You never know what you can find. See you later. Be safe, have fun, and stay safe. Bye.